Boston. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Toronto's got a lead.
All alone!
Showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time.
The Red Prospects get a hold of the puck off the draw. Toss it up on the play.
Jackson's got in the defensive zone. Gets the pass over. Pokes it away in his own end. He's in.
Thank you.
everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm Dave Cebulski. A historical moment for everyone here in attendance. The first game here in the Eastern Conference. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Won the draw, they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves inside! Blocked in traffic. Tries to feed it over to Saunders. Takes the feed. And the puck skips out of the zone, they'll have to regroup. The Red Prospects have it in the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Schaller. Long Island's moving it up the ice. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Gains the zone from the right. To the front! Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two.